thank you, folks. Hey, thanks for coming out to Songs of Barlow, helping us support John Perry Barlow and his fund. All right, who are we bringing out? Eric Krasno, Leslie Mendelson.
And just so you know, I think Barlow is watching this right now.
Yeah. Hi, John.
So, John, wherever you are, man, what's up?
Thank you. Thank you.
Yeah, hey.
Baby, who's to say? Should've been.
everybody, welcome Katie Jacoby on the fiddle.
Thank you.
We're going to bring out Amy Helm to sing a song.
So extraordinary band up here.
Everybody.
Rising up like birds. It's been hot for 7 weeks now. Too hot to even speak now. Do you hear what I just heard? Yeah. Singing might have been that fiddle. Or it could have been the wind. I can hear that little beat now. I can feel it in my feet now. Listen, here it comes again. Jehovah's favorite choir. People join in hand in hand. While the music plays, the band they be setting us on fire. Them carols calling midnight. Them balls of lightning rolling along. Old men sing about their dreams. Women laugh and children scream. And the band keeps playing on. All the fields full of dancing, full of singing and romance, but the music never stops.
Hey, that's our first set. We'll see you in a little bit. Make sure to check out the amazing D'Angelico guitar, one of a kind, signed by Bob Weir and John Perry Barlow. It's in the lobby there. We'll see you in a few minutes. I'm